sunrise at Stonehenge on the longest day of the year, and you're standing in the middle of one of the world's largest solstice celebrations. Every year, thousands of people descend on this prehistoric site in southern England to watch the sunrise on the summer solstice. The staggering size and design precision of this 5,000-year-old monument has baffled archaeologists for decades. How did prehistoric people build Stonehenge? And more importantly, why? What we do know, if you stand in just the right spot during the solstice, the sun aligns perfectly with the stones. Coincidence? Well, not all questions need to be answered to be celebrated.